People laugh about having gas.
Or anything to do with your bowels.
It's funny.
Until a doctor finds a tumor in your colon.
And you smoked.
And you nearly die.
And you have surgery.
And chemotherapy.
And a colostomy bag.
If that happens to you, my tip would be to keep your sense of humor.
You're gonna need it.